My soccer journey started when I was 5. My dad had played the sport as a kid and wanted me to get into the sport as well. I was a little hesitant at first, but year after year after year, my passion and love for the sport started to grow. When I was around 10, I decided to try out for the ULM girls flex team and made it. Team in year 12 and stayed with them through the transition to club. Even though my time here at Poly hasn't been very long, I already love the program and hope to continue growing as a player and teammate.